I remember this one vividly. I just hired flatmates back then, not the new flatmates, like some 15, 16 years ago. After I graduated from the University of Lagos, so I wanted to do my own thing and I started shooting flatmates. But there was no money, no money to even take tapes sometimes to TV stations, because I'll be the one to shoot sometimes myself, carry the camera, shoot, write on a paper that will all, we use only one paper that you okay, but say your line, say my own. So we don't even photocopy scripts because there was no money at the initial stage. So I remember, because I had to deliver a tape to MITV to show their own for the week, deliver another one to LTV to show their own for the week, deliver to NTA Channel 2, because the program became so big after the four initial one at STV, so every TV station was asking for it. And I trekked, I remember vividly, trekking from MITV in Ikeja to my parents' house in Abeson, Ipaja. Wow. As in, I trekked, because there was no other way I would be able to get home. From University of Lagos, I managed with the little money I had to get to MITV and LTV to give them the tapes I would run, because if I didn't, then there would be nothing to show. So I had to go back home, so I had to trek. I think this will be able to inspire people.